Like Christmas, attitude don't fuck you, pay me. It take more than a Bentley to date. Got me fucked up, I don't trust him. If he ain't got more than me, can't fuck. Got me fucked up.
Where's Latrell?
Dance floor.
Can you give daddy a kiss, okay?
Can I have a kiss? Can you give
daddy a kiss?
Mwah. Can you give me a kiss? What in the world? Can you kiss?
Daddy a kiss.
Mwah. Can you? I couldn't even sit and
Yeah.
I can't really remember when Nick and Charlie became Nick and Charlie, but Nick is the only one who visited Charlie when he was ill. So in my books, he's definitely alright.
Proposing to my wife in San Francisco. I propose in my native tongue.
Are you gonna take some stitches? What?
I didn't expect her to cry.
Wrong way.
I waited 5 years for us to finish college, our masters.
It's like you requested me.
Oh, you're going to see Josh?
Yes. Stop the recording, man.
I see CBS when I gotta get their meds, right?
Yeah.
But, so, they're special. There's other ones that are special. This one. This one's 2 days old. That's it. That's the day I met this girl. That's the first day I laid eyes on her.
Damn.
And I knew I loved her forever. I love this birthday. I love being part of her family. Look at me. Look at me. I love being part of this family. I love being involved in this birthday. And there's one way I can guarantee I'm in a lot of birthdays coming forward.
You want to bamba? You wanna G with the big boys? Now you the wrong kitty, kitty, you the wrong getta getta. Don't drink with a drop cup. Ha! Hey! Can you see how the thing goes? See how the thing goes? Oh, you're telling me who blend you? And who?
Besties, Kobe is getting a big chop today. Yes, all of this fluffiness will be gone. Let me tell you why. Firstly, it's getting way too hot here in Atlanta for his coat, so I was going to cut him down significantly anyways. But we're going to have to go a little bit shorter than I initially imagined because I've been gone a few times since his last groom and he hasn't been getting brushed as frequently as he normally is. And he's been going outside more often. So behind his ears, one of his back legs, and under his chin, he's pretty well matted. The groomer usually tells me I do a really good job with brushing him, and I love his coat, so I've actually never cut his coat down significantly. Today, the groomer and I agreed that just cutting him down all the way and giving him a fresh start would be the best thing for him. So I agreed and left to run some errands. This is a reminder that if you have a dog with a higher maintenance coat, please work to get them used to getting brushed so that you can brush them frequently, and please get them on a strict grooming schedule or learn to groom them at home yourself. If you can't keep up with their coat at home, I definitely recommend talking to a groomer about keeping their coat shorter so that it's less maintenance. Matting is not just visual, it can also cause discomfort and skin and health issues if it gets too severe. And here he is. He looks so adorable to me. Wasn't an easy decision, but his hair grows back extremely fast, and I know he'll be so much better like this for summer.